Over the next 3 months, our bike trip will take us down the west coast of Canada and the U.S. to Mexico, 3,198 kilometers.
Most people can cycle this within 40 days. We plan to do it in twice that time. Slower.
Much slower.
I don't know much about Cinco de Mayo. I'm never sure what it's all about, but I was bound for Mexico.
This episode, we cycle from Florence, Oregon, over the border to California, and down to the college town of Arcata.
So when I was about 11, my family drove the Oregon coast, and we went to the dune buggy area, and I got in mine, and the guy showed me all the controls, and as soon as he let me go, I went straight, full on gas, got the brake confused with the gas, went into a stump, up the stump, past the stump to a tree, started running up the tree, rolled over backwards, and I landed upside down, and all I could remember was from the instructions was how to turn it off. So I turned it off, and I was laying there, and I was just started bawling. I was full of tears. The rest of the family's off. My brother and everyone's off having the time of their lives on the dunes. I was so terrified of these bloody machines after that I just couldn't do it. And I just cried and waited till they were done. It was probably one of the worst days of my childhood. But now I'm back. And this time, I'm going to ride them hard.
Okay, we're earning some fossil fuels! I think we've earned it!
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
This morning, Grant rode out of the campsite and started going north on 101. North, as in towards home, as in completely the wrong direction. Luckily, I was just behind him. We've gotten lots of great information from locals. Scenic detours of the highway, good places to stop, things that just aren't on the map. We found that every time we take someone's suggestion as to our route, it's worked out for the better.
Look into the camera for a second.
No, don't blame. It's too much light.
How many miles do we do a day?
About 40 miles. Today we did 56. And I did 59 because I had to go get groceries.
Good night.
I always thought that I'd get tired of setting up camp and kind of like the routine part of it. I don't mind it at all. It's awesome. In a way, it's like your little space that's the only truly familiar part of it all, because the rest of the time things are constantly changing, landscape's changing, and but the tent's always the same. My mattress is always pretty much uncomfortable, and my pillows are a little bit small, but it's great. Our first palm tree.
Spend my days with a woman and kind, smoke my stuff and drink all my wine.
We climbed a big hill through Redwoods National Park, which was amazing. Towering trees provided welcome shade, and dappled sunlight shone through the branches above.
It's
Someone told me there's a girl out there. The climb was long but beautiful, and the descent was even more spectacular as we stopped along the way to ogle the trees, eventually pulling into Elk Prairie Campground.
The Roosevelt elk is found on the open grasslands of the Redwood area in California. A young buck shows interest in a group of females, but the alpha male asserts his dominance over the herd. Although mating season isn't for another 2 months, tensions are high. Defeated without physical confrontation, the younger and less powerful male continues grazing. This won't be the last time the alpha male has to defend his ladies.
Right then, we're making vegetable soup. One I used to make for Darth Vader when he was feeling low. Right, we're getting the carrots, peppers, and some tomato. For Darth Vader, he was a vegetarian. Most people didn't know that, right? And that boy! No.
Paul, Jen and I are cycling to Mexico. Will you protect us on our journey?
Oh, sure, yeah.
Okay, well, do you think you can fit in my bike bags?
Oh, I don't know about that.
Okay, just be with us in spirit.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Nice.